Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Ismail Kurba. I'm an English teacher of Dewi Sartika Vocational High School, Tangerang City, Banten Province. A weak country is one which has low education. Bangsa yang lemah adalah bangsa yang rendah pendidikannya. As a teacher who has experience in teaching more than 10 years, this statement relates to me a lot. There are times when I have to face students who didn't want to study, or parents who didn't support them to get their education because of some several reasons. But I didn't give up. I see there are many opportunities to reach the goal. The goal that all of students can get in developing their education. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ya, bisa dimulai pembelajaran kita hari ini? Ya, oke. Okay. Rena, please.
Rena, please. Say greeting.
Good morning, Mr. Ismail.
Oke, okay, good morning, my students. How are you today?
I'm fine, thanks.
I'm very well, thank you, Alhamdulillah. Okay, you may sit down, thank you.
Before we start our lesson for today, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us the blessing to our lesson today. I think it is better for us to pray. Okay, so panel, before we start, I need your help to lead us for praying. Okay, sorry.
Okay, my friend, before we study, let's pray together. Pray, begin.
Okay.
Now, before we start our lesson, as usual, I want to check your attendance. Mr. Ismail ingin mengecek kehadiran kalian, ya. Okay, who is absent today? Yang gak masuk hari ini siapa saja? Ada?
Yes.
All of the student is present now. Alhamdulillah, ya. Berarti hari ini kalian sehat semua. Now. To make you more enthusiasm, untuk membuat kalian lebih semangat lagi, how about we play some games? Bagaimana kalau kita bermain games dulu? So, we are going to play rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Have you heard about it? Pernah dengar permainan tersebut? How is it? Kayak gimana? Sweet. Oke. Okay. In Indonesia, we can say what is it?
Sweet.
Okay, yeah. Rock, paper, and scissors. So, you can face to face. Kalian boleh hadap-hadapan dengan teman sebelah kalian. Okay, face to face. Silakan. Coba, kita mulai ya. Rock. Pip. Okay. Rock. Once again. Sekali lagi. Rock. Okay. Paper. Scissors. Nanti kalau kamu kalah, kalau kamu misalnya kalah, you have to go to the in front of the class. Kalian harus ke depan. Yang kalah. Oke? Okay? Oke, okay, now stand up. Sekarang boleh berdiri. Ya. Yeah. You have to be honest. Kalian harus jujur ya. Oh, masukin ya. Oke, okay, mulai sekali lagi ya. Scissors. Oke. Okay. Rock. Paper. Scissors. Scissors. Rock, paper, oke. Okay. Ah, oke. Okay. Renal, Come forward. Yeah, silakan. Alif, you may sit down. Okay. Yeah, one. Angzut ya. Yeah. Okay, all of you may sit down. Kalian boleh duduk. Okay, give a applause for your friends. Okay, kasih tepuk buat temannya. Sa, Reina, come here. Reina sebelah sini. Okay. And then Rizky, over here. Siti, come here. For, okay, right now you can. Okay, Rizky, closer. Okay, face to face. Sekarang kalian hadap-hadapan. We are going to play up and down. Kita akan bermain up and down. Up, itu naik. Down, turun. Okay. So, if I say up, if I say up, yang di atas siapa? Berarti yang harus ke atas adalah Reina. Oke. Okay. Nah, kalau kamu kena, if Reina punch you, it means you lost. So if you don't want to be lost, when I say up, you have to
ngindar.
Oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, check your hands. Oke. Okay. Ready? Mulai. Oke. Okay. Follow my instruction. Down. Rizky, you have to try to punch Reina. Okay, do you understand? Okay, once again, mulai sekali lagi. One, two, three, go. Down, up, up, up. Okay, Rizky lost ya. Okay, thank you. You may sit down. Boleh duduk. Yeah. So, Mr. Ismail wants to ask you. Mr. mau tanya, what did we study last lesson? Apa yang kita pelajari pertemuan yang lalu? Simple present tense. Okay. What is simple present tense? Simple present tense itu apa sih? Anybody? Ada yang tahu? Ada yang bisa menjelaskan? Yes, Renal. Oke, okay, thank you. Jadi intinya simple present tense itu digunakan untuk menyatakan daily routine. Daily routine itu apa? Kegiatan sehari-hari. Kemudian habitual action, kebiasaan, and general truth, kebenaran umum. Oke, okay. Daily activities such as kegiatan sehari-hari seperti apa? Oke, okay, study, and then sleep, and then play, go to school. Okay, how about habitual action, kebiasaan seperti apa? What do you usually before going to bed? Kamu ngapain sebelum tidur? Oke, okay, pray, and then wash our face, cuci muka. And the last is general truth, yang terakhir adalah kebenaran umum. Seperti apa kebenaran umum di sini? What? Such as? Apa saja? The sun rises on the east. Matahari terbit di sebelah timur. So, talk about simple present tense. Ngomong-ngomong tentang simple present tense, the material, materinya is related. Ya, nyambung dengan pembelajaran yang akan kita pelajari hari ini. I will play a video. Saya akan putarkan sebuah video. So, I need your attention to the video. Saya harap kalian akan memperhatikan video yang akan Mr. Ismail tampilkan di sini. Ya, please observe it. Tolong diobservasi. Kemudian mungkin you can analyze it, kalian juga bisa menganalisis dan juga mungkin menemukan hal-hal yang belum kalian ketahui mengenai video tersebut.
Rubia is located in Sabang Island, precisely in the northwest of the Wai Island. The name Rubia is taken from the name that written on a tombstone in the island.
Okay, ya. Yeah. That's the video. Itu adalah video mengenai materi yang tadi saya bilang nyambung dengan pembelajaran kita hari ini. What are we going to learn today? Apa yang akan kita pelajari hari ini? About descriptive text. Very good. How do you know? Bagaimana kamu tahu bahwa oh, this is can be said as a descriptive text? Oka. Okay, because it describe Rubia Island. Okay, very good. Give applause for Oka. Yeah, thank you, Oka. Related to the video, today's lesson is about describing something, which is describing a place. Have you visited Rubia Island? Pernah nggak kalian mengunjungi Pulau Rubia? Maybe one day you can explore Indonesian island. I will divide you into three groups, group 1, group 2, and group 3. I will ask you to find out what is the social function of the text. For example, and this one, I will ask you to find out what is the generic structure of the text. And this one, I'm going to ask you to find out what is the language features of the text. Is it clear? Now I'm going to give the, what is it? The student worksheet. Saya akan kasih kalian lembar kerja. Kalian boleh kerjakan dengan teman satu barisan ini. Ya, oke. Okay, this group, this is for you, buat kalian. And this one is for your group. And this one is for your group. Nah sekarang kita akan mulai dengan grup 1, Ananda and Naura.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Next, second group.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
Second group. My name is Ahmad Renal and I am Altra. We are going to deliver our discussion.
Okay.
Social function of the text. One, to inform about Rubia Island to the viewer so people who don't know about the place will curious to visit it.
Okay,
and then to describe about the particular place such as Rubia Island to the viewer will know what will and how to get there.
Next, the last group, the third group.
Language feature of the text using simple present tense with us, which is using verb 1 menggunakan kata kerja pertama.
Okay.
Kedua, menggunakan kata kerja sifat atau using adjectives.
Okay.
Is three using linking verbs such as is am.
Is am.
Yeah. Menggunakan kata kerja sambung seperti is am atau are.
Okay.
The four using adverb of
emphasize.
Such as only, really, and clearly.
What is the conclusion? Menurut kalian pembelajaran kita hari ini itu bagaimana? Is it fun?
Fun.
Very fun. Okay. And do you like it? Kalian senang? Pembelajaran hari ini, ya. Terus apa tadi fungsinya kita mempelajari descriptive text itu agar kita bisa mendeskripsikan sebuah tempat. Kalau dalam bahasa Inggris mendeskripsikan sebuah tempat adalah describing a place. Any questions? Ada pertanyaan? No? Mungkin untuk minggu depan, for next week, untuk pembelajaran kita minggu depan. Karena kalian hari ini sudah belajar dengan baik, Makanya saya tidak akan melakukan remedial. I will give you an enrichment. Saya akan berikan kalian suatu pengayaan. Pengayaan tentang apa? Kita akan praktek langsung bagaimana cara membuat teks deskriptif by your own self. So, you have to prepare what place are you going, or sorry, what place you are going to describe for your next meeting. Before we close our activities today, tapi sebelum kita tutup pembelajaran kita hari ini, Lena, please lead the pray for today, for ended the class. Okay, silakan.
Okay, my friend, before we go home, let's pray together. Pray begins. Finish. Say greeting.
Okay, say greeting. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
See you.
See you.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I love you.
I love you.